Can you live through your bad luck, maybe? Do you remember taking part of taking dead people's money? Like inheritance and will get bad luck. So I'm not, I just found out they put me in the dealing with the funds. No, I'm only doing like four people, five people a favor. I'm not part of it, dude. It's bad luck, dude. Yeah, have feelings. People's family just died. I'm not gonna be part of it. Oh, how he got Facebook was the person passed away, and y'all sued the family for the money, and then the person that was part of it bought it. No, dude. No, I wouldn't sue dead people's family. Vanessa Hudgens did, and then her brother got it. She don't work for me. Anything like that, my lawyer should be moving. So, sue the lawyer. Y'all some cold as shit. Send dead people money and then fucking just sell it back to me. Which one was it? There's Dustin and there's another. Tell them that the person's sister sued the person and assaulted him. Like, we found the jamming equipment throughout the whole neighborhood. So we couldn't speak, and he associated with people that assaulted both families. And then they started filing lawsuits on their own. So I'll buy back the stocks. And you get a fair amount. 20% when they said that they owe 500 million or 200 million. Alright, 1K Hong forever, my migrant. First day in Facebook on?